Okay, good evening everyone, and today video I'm going to show you how you can connect your Samsung Smart TV with your mobile hotspot. Okay, first of all, you need just go to the setting on your phone, and then you can see the network and internet. After that, you will see the hotspot and tethering. And now just turn on your mobile hotspot. And you now see zero device connect. And select on it and press on the hotspot password. You can set up your own hotspot password. So now I add up one number. A1234567 89, and then just press OK. And now let's go to your TV. Oh, anyway, please make sure that you turn your internet data on your phone. So if you just only share the hotspot, the TV will not get the internet, so you need to operate the internet to your phone also. And now go to the setting, go to general, press the right button and select network, and then you can open network setting. Go to wireless. And now it refreshing, you can see it's your phone model. And now select to my OG phone. And we now can input the password that we set. A1234567 89. And then go to, we can tick this for show your password to verify that you are typing the correct one, and then we go to done. And now it's trying to connect with your hotspot. Okay, and now it's connected to your hotspot. And that is all for today's video of how you can connect your Samsung Smart TV to a mobile hotspot. And thank you everyone for your time watching this short video. And I hope to see you again in the next video. Bye bye and have a nice day.